Joe Sestak.
Joe Sestak is relatively new to politics. He's a two-term congressman serving Philadelphia's suburbs. A lot of voters across the state are just getting to know him.
Oh, thank you very much. Same here.
Sestak is touring the Greater Philadelphia Health Clinic with his wife, Susan.
I'll just give you a quick tour on internal medicine.
Health care is an issue close to his heart.
Sestak says he was inspired to get into politics by his daughter, Alexandra. She was diagnosed with a brain tumor 5 years ago. She's now in the fourth grade and doing well.
It's what took me into politics. This was a payback tour.
Sestak and his wife Susan sat down with us for an exclusive interview after his appearance at the clinic. Their daughter's health crisis was a life-changing experience for them.
I think, you know, an experience like this basically either pulls people together or it tears families apart. And we were lucky that it certainly made us stronger as a family.
Sestak says his health care plan from his military service ensured his daughter had the best care possible and a big reason he voted for health care reform.
We finished the chemotherapy, the radiation, and the operations. I decided to get in and fight for a similar opportunity that we had in the military for everyone.
Sestak spent 30 years in the Navy, retiring as an admiral. He followed in his father's footsteps, the man he calls his hero.
He was an immigrant. He came on over, young boy, and went off the Navy in World War II. We laid him to rest last fall. And Arlington Cemetery, it was a big loss to me. I joined the Navy because I've never met a better man in my life.
Motivated first by his father and now by his daughter, Sestak is looking to rise up the political ranks. He took a big step, defeating five-time incumbent Arlen Specter in the Democratic primary after turning down a job offer from the White House. Sestak's convinced jobs are the key to this race.
Without any question, it's why I focus on small businesses.
Off the campaign trail, he focuses on family.
So my spare time, it's spent with my daughter, taking her out to Happy Feet or camping.
While voters may not be too familiar with either Senate candidate, Sestak and Pat Toomey do know each other.
Yeah, I've had a beer with him.
Neither has a long record, so this race may come down to who voters would rather have a beer with. In Philadelphia, Barbara Barr, News 8.